Hello world.
Hello world.
Hola mundo.
Hello 大家好。
Hello world.
世界の皆さんこんにちは。
Welcome to the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships
presented by Hershey's.
Hello happy, hello Hershey's.
Hello happy, hello Hershey's.
Love is not really understood. Even nice I'm willing to make you feel good. You got me spinning while love is low. Come on baby, let the good times go home.
It's like Woodstock did it, brand new villain. Bop to the music, psychedelic visit. My heart beat acoustic.Like Kendrick, spark to a fire, then a flame and kiss it. Come on, let's go. You got a lot of living, keep the body on the road. Ain't nothing like the feeling when you're winning in your soul. The wheel keeps spinning, only got one goal. Don't stop, stop the joke, and stop, stop the flow. The world ain't ready, cause I rock the globe. So act like you know, act like you know, act like you know. Just what to do when a good time rolls.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Xfinity Arena and the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships presented by Hershey's. This biennial gathering of elite athletes and Olympic hopefuls is one of the premier gymnastics events in the world. Today we showcase the top junior and senior gymnasts from countries around the Pacific Ocean, competing for both team and individual all-around gold. Competing in women's junior trampoline today, Australia, Japan, New Zealand, Russia, and USA. And competing on junior men's trampoline, Australia, Japan, Mexico, Russian Federation, and USA. Starting off competition on vault, Costa Rica, and Australia. Starting off on uneven bars, Chile, Panama, and Colombia. Starting off competition on balance beam, Mexico, and Singapore. And starting off on floor exercise, the team from Hong Kong, Chinese Taipei, Ecuador. These are the competitors that have journeyed to Everett, Washington in their quest for a Pacific Rim Gymnastics Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, will you now please rise and remove your hats? Here to lead us all with the singing of our national anthem is Sue Ring.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Sue Ring. Gymnasts will now prepare for their first competitive event in today's Pacific Rim Gymnastics Championships. Gymnasts competing in rotation one may now begin the warm-up. Please welcome our distinguished panel of judges for today's competition. Our superior jury is led by Helen Colagiuri. Joining her on the superior jury and video review from USA, Cheryl Hamilton. Officiating on vault for Japan, Yoko Takahashi. From Singapore, Bei Chen. From Colombia, Natalia Lopez. From New Zealand, Karen Bevins. From Costa Rica, Tatiana Aguilar Montalegre. And from Canada, Sherry Wilson. The officials at Uneven Bars, New Zealand's Jackie Godfrey. From Costa Rica, Diana Jok. From Australia, Alana Slater. From Japan, Shihiro Shirakawa. From Singapore, Lim Him Wei. And from Canada, Natalie Turner. The judges at Balance Beam. For Canada, Liz Armitage. From USA, Christy Phillips-Bannister. From Chile, Tamara Herrera. From Ecuador, Marlon Rodriguez. From Hong Kong, Chi Walla. And from New Zealand, Marie Steckman. And the officials on floor exercise. From Australia, Jill Wright. From Colombia, Biana Bernal. From Hong Kong, Diona Chu. From Mexico, Lilia Ortiz. From Chinese Taipei, Shi Huatlan. And from USA, Maria Di Cristoforo. The officials judging trampoline. From Japan, Naoya Fuyuki. From Russia, Ildis Faisal. From Canada, Tracy House. From Japan, Kazunori Kamiyama. From USA, Bob Halwig. From Colombia, Samir Portillo. From Canada, Georgina Nerpio. For Australia, Lee Oswin. And from New Zealand, Janine Glover. Judges will be seated at the tables located at each of the seven apparatus. At each of the five apparatus, each athlete's individual event score will be posted on the video board that is located above the trampoline. Standings will be updated and displayed on the center video board between rotations. The award ceremony at the conclusion of today's competition will honor our 2016 Pacific Rim champions.
Steve.
This concludes the warm-up period, and competition begins with rotation one. Starting off on vault for Costa Rica, Luciana Alvarado Reed. On uneven bars for Chile, Melanie Cabrera. On balance beam for Mexico, Mariana Vasquez. And on floor exercise for Hong Kong, Ho Hat Chion. Ho Hat Chion of Hong Kong on floor exercise. Now on trampoline for USA, Jessica Stevens. Up next on vault for Costa Rica, Camila Jimenez. Coming up on uneven bars for Panama, Valentina Brostea. Up next on balance beam for Mexico, Cassandra Los Salots. Jessica Stevens of USA on trampoline. Camila Jimenez of Costa Rica on vault. Now on floor exercise for Hong Kong, Tsi Sub Elizabeth Chan. Thank you. Si Sum Elizabeth Chan of Hong Kong on floor exercise. Now on trampoline for New Zealand, Alexa Kennedy. Francine Barquedo of Costa Rica on vault. Alexa Kennedy of New Zealand on trampoline. Now on floor exercise for Hong Kong, Chuck Lam Chen. Chuck Lam Chan of Hong Kong on floor exercise. Now on trampoline for Russia, Vladislava Ryskova. Vladislava Ryskova of Russia on trampoline. Luis Lopez of Mexico on balance beam. Up next on beam for Mexico will be Jimena Moreno. Now on floor exercise for Hong Kong, Sao Chung Crystal Kwan.
Mm-hmm.
Xiaocheng Crystal Kwan of Hong Kong on floor exercise. Now on trampoline for USA, Alyssa Oh. Alyssa Oh of USA on trampoline. Jimena Moreno of Mexico on balance beam. This concludes competition in the first rotation. Gymnasts participating in rotation two may now begin the warm-up. Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for rotation two.
Shut up and drive. They call me Hell. They call me Stacy.
Ladies and gentlemen, an important announcement. For the safety of the gymnasts, flash photography is not allowed. No lights for any photography or video is allowed in the arena. Thank you for your cooperation. This concludes the warm-up and competition, and rotation two will now begin. Starting off on vault for Australia, Rihanna Mizzen. On uneven bars for Colombia, Natalie Rodriguez. On balance beam for Singapore, Colette Chan. And now on floor exercise for Chinese Taipei, Lai Pin Nu. Lei Pin Nu of Chinese Taipei on floor exercise. Now on trampoline for Australia, Cassandra Hoare. That was Emma Nedov of Australia on vault. Up next on vault for Australia will be Georgia Rose Brown, followed by Emily Little. Up next on uneven bars for Colombia, Paula Arevalo. Coming up on Balance Beam for Singapore, Tan Tzu Un. Georgia Rose Brown of Australia on vaults. Cassandra Hoare of Australia on trampoline. Now on floor exercise for Chinese Taipei, Fang Koqing. Fang Koqing of Chinese Taipei on floor exercise, and Tan Tzu Un of Singapore on balance beam. Now on trampoline for Japan, Oka Sugitanu. Up next on Uneven Bars for Colombia will be Maria Villegas. Up next on Balance Beam for Singapore, Nadine Joy Nathan. Oka Sugitanu of Japan on trampoline. Maria Villegas of Colombia on Uneven Bars. Up next on Uneven Bars for Colombia will be Diana Ardila. Nadine Joy Nathan of Singapore on Balance Beam. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Singapore will be Tse En, Zheng Tse En. Now on Trampoline for Japan, Yumi Takagi. Yumi Takagi of Japan on Trampoline. Diana Ardila of Colombia on Uneven Bars. Up next on Uneven Bars for Colombia will be Gina Escobar. Now on Trampoline for Russia, Iana Lebedeva. Zheng Tse En of Singapore on Balance Beam. And on Trampoline, Iana Lebedeva of Russia. Now on Uneven Bars for Colombia, Gina Escobar. Gina Escobar of Colombia on Uneven Bars. This concludes competition in Rotation 2. Gymnasts participating in Rotation 3 may now enter the arena. Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for Rotation 3. Ladies and gentlemen, after two rotations of competition, we have just posted on the overhead video board your current standings in the all-around among senior women. And after two rotations, we just posted the current leaders in the junior women's all-around after one competitive rotation for each group. This concludes the warm-up period. Competition resumes with rotation three. Starting off on vault for Hong Kong, Hohat Chung. On uneven bars for Costa Rica, Luciana Alvarado Reed. On balance beam for Chile, Melanie Cabrera. And now on floor exercise for Mexico, Karen Lozano. Karen Lozano of Mexico on floor exercise. And moments ago on vault for Hong Kong, Chuck Lam Chan. Up next on vault for Hong Kong will be Sol Chung Crystal Kwan with two vaults. Now on trampoline for Australia, Daniel Hancock. Up next on uneven bars for Costa Rica, Heika Del Sol Salas Castro. Up next on balance beam for Panama, Valentina Bustella. Sol Chung Crystal Kwan of Hong Kong on vault. Daniel Hancock of Australia on trampoline. Now on trampoline for Mexico, Mariana Vasquez. Correction, now on floor for Mexico, Cassandra Losalot. Thank you. Cassandra Losalot. Cassandra Losalot of Mexico on floor exercise. See some Elizabeth Chan of Hong Kong with her first of two vaults. Now on trampoline for Russia, Igor Baikov. Camilla Montoya Jimenez of Costa Rica on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Costa Rica, Francini Morales Barquedo. Igor Baikov of Russia on trampoline. Now on floor exercise for Mexico, Mariana Vasquez. Ariana Vasquez of Mexico on floor exercise. Coming up on vault for Hong Kong with her first of two vaults, Nim Yang Choi. Now on trampoline for Mexico, Adrian Martinez. Adrian Martinez of Mexico on trampoline. Now on floor exercise for Mexico, Jimena Moreno. Jimena Moreno of Mexico on floor exercise, and moments ago from Hong Kong, Nim Yan Choi on vault. Now on trampoline for USA, Isaac Rowley. Isaac Rowley of USA on trampoline. Now on floor exercise for Mexico, Luis Lopez.
Thank you.
Luis Lopez of Mexico on floor exercise. This concludes competition in the third rotation. Gymnasts participating in rotation four may enter the arena.
Bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you gotta tap, turn it up. You gotta tap, turn it up. You gotta tap, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They're watching us. They're watching us. They're watching us. Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh.
Gymnasts participating in rotation four may now begin the warm-up.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll, everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no, hey, yo. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow, blow, blow. Hey, yo, rock it out, rockin' out. If you know what we talking about, burn it up and burn down the house, house. Hey, yo, turn it up and gon' turn it down. Here we go, shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go, we
bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta tap, turn it up. You gotta tap, turn it up. You gotta tap, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
You see them girls in the club? They looking at us. They looking at us. They looking at us.
Everybody in the club. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now rocking with Will I Am and
Britney.
Oh yeah. This night would last forever. Cause I was feeling down, now I'm feeling better. And maybe it goes on and on and on and on. When me and you party together, I wish this was
screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn.
dressed like a daydream.
So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless. We'll take this way too far, it'll leave you breathless. And I'll write your name.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. Boys only want love if it's torture.
This concludes the warm-up period, and competition resumes with rotation four. Starting off on vault for Taipei, Lau Pinu. On uneven bars for Australia, Emma Nedoff. On balance beam for Colombia, Paula Arvalo. And on floor exercise for Singapore, Janessa Dai. Janessa Dai of Singapore on floor exercise. And moments ago on vault for Chinese Taipei, Fang Koqing. Now on trampoline for USA, Tristan Ackerson. Coming up next on uneven bars for Australia, Rihanna Mizen. Up next on balance beam for Colombia, Natalie Rodriguez. Tristan Ackerson of USA on trampoline. Now on floor exercise for Singapore, Tan Tse En.
Thank you.
Tanzan of Singapore on floor exercise. Now on trampoline for Russia, Alexei Dorogin. Coming up on uneven bars for Australia, Georgia Rose Brown. Alexei Dorogin of Russia on trampoline. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Colombia will be Natalie Rodriguez. Now on floor exercise for Singapore, Nadine Joy Nathan. Nadine Joy Nathan of Singapore on floor exercise. Coming up on uneven bars for Australia, Larissa Miller. Now on trampoline for Japan, Hiroto Uno. Hiroto Uno of Japan on trampoline. That was Natalie Rodriguez of Colombia on balance beam. Larissa Miller on uneven bars. Now on floor exercise for Singapore, Zhong Tzu-un. Sung Tse In of Singapore on floor exercise. Kiera Montianu of Australia on uneven bars. Now on trampoline for Japan, Yamato Ishikawa. Maria Villegas of Colombia on balance beam. Up next on beam for Colombia, Diana Ardila. Yamato Ishikawa of Japan on trampoline. Now on balance beam for Colombia, Diana Ardila. Diana Ardila of Colombia on balance beam. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Colombia will be Gina Escobar. Gina Escobar of Colombia on Balance Beam. This concludes competition in Rotation 4 as we welcome gymnasts participating in Rotation 5. Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for Rotation 5.
you're feeling open. And boy, your love's enough with words unspoken. I said, boy, I'm telling you, you got me open. I don't know what to do, it's true. I'm going crazy over you. I'm begging, S.O.S., please, somebody help me. Yeah. It's not healthy for me to feel this way. Oh, you are making, oh, are you making this hard? You got me tough and dirty.
Ladies and gentlemen, after four rotations of competition, two for each group, here are your current leaders in the junior all-around competition in artistic gymnastics. And now appearing on the overhead video board, your top eight among senior women in the all-around of the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships. Competition for junior women and junior men on trampoline has concluded, and there will be an award ceremony honoring the top three in each group at the end of today's competition. This concludes the warm-up, and competition resumes with rotation five. Starting off on vault for Mexico, Cassandra Losalot, followed by Karen Lozano. Now on uneven bars for Hong Kong, Ho Yat-Chung. Now on balance beam for Costa Rica, Luciana Alvarado Reed. And now on floor exercise for Chile, Melanie Cabrera. Melanie Cabrera of Chile on floor exercise. Coming up next on vault with her first of two vaults, Mariana Vasquez of Mexico. Up next on uneven bars for Hong Kong, Tsi Sum Elizabeth Chan. Coming up on balance beam for Costa Rica, Camila Montoya Menez. Mariana Vasquez of Mexico on vault. Some Elizabeth Chen of Hong Kong on Uneven Bars. Up next on Uneven Bars for Hong Kong, Nim Yan Choi. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Costa Rica, Camila Montoya Jimenez. Mariana Vasquez of Mexico on vault. Up next on vault for Mexico, Luis Lopez, followed by Jimena Moreno. Now on floor exercise for Panama, Valentina Prostea. Valentina Prostea Arias of Panama on floor exercise. Jimena Moreno of Mexico on vaults. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Hong Kong, Sao Chung Crystal Kwan. Now on balance beam for Costa Rica, Francini Morales Cato. Francine Morales Barcado of Costa Rica on Balance Beam. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Costa Rica will be Heike del Sol Salas Castro. Sao Chung Crystal Kwan of Hong Kong on Uneven Bars. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Hong Kong, Yan Yin Ng. Now on Balance Beam for Costa Rica, Heike del Sol Salas Castro. Yan Yin Ning of Hong Kong on Uneven Bars. Heike del Sol Salas Castro of Costa Rica on Balance Beam. This concludes competition in Rotation 5. Gymnasts participating in Rotation 6 may now enter the arena. Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for Rotation 6. This concludes the warm-up period, and competition resumes with rotation six. Starting off on vault for Singapore, Janessa Dai, followed by Tan Tse Un. Now on uneven bars for Taipei, Lai Pin Nu. On balance beam for Australia, Emily Little. And now on floor exercise for Colombia, Maria Villegas. Maria Villegas of Colombia on floor exercise. Coming up on vault for Singapore, Nadine Joy Nathan, followed by Zhong Tzu-in. Up next on uneven bars for Chinese Taipei, Fang Ko-ching. Coming up on balance beam for Australia, Georgia Rose Brown. Nadine Joy Nathan of Singapore on vault. And that was Fang Ko-ching of Chinese Taipei on uneven bars. Up next on vault for Singapore, Zhong Tzu-un. Now on floor exercise for Colombia, Paula Arevalo. Paula Arevalo of Colombia on floor exercise. Georgia Rose Brown of Australia on balance beam. Coming up next on balance beam for Australia, Emma Nadov. Now on floor exercise for Colombia, Natalie Rodriguez. Natalie Rodriguez of Colombia on floor exercise. Emma Nedoff of Australia on balance beam. Coming up next on balance beam for Australia will be Chiara Montiano. Now on floor exercise for Colombia, Gina Escobar. Thank you. Gina Escobar of Columbia on floor exercise. Chiara Montianu of Australia on balance beam. Now on floor exercise for Colombia, Diana Ardia. Diana Ardia of Colombia on floor exercise. This concludes competition in the sixth rotation. Gymnasts participating in rotation 7 are welcome back to the arena. Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for rotation 7.
live for the applause, applause, applause. I live for the applause, applause, live for the applause, applause, live for the way that you chill and scream for me. The applause.
Heading into the final two rotations of competition, here are your leaders among junior women in the all-around for artistic gymnastics. And now on the overhead screen, your top eight among senior women in the all-around competition of the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships. A quick reminder that we will be honoring our top junior trampoline gymnasts at the conclusion of today's competition, both junior men and junior women. This concludes the warm-up period, and competition will resume with rotation 7. Starting off on vault for Chile, Melanie Cabrera. On uneven bars for Mexico, Cassandra Losalot. On balance beam for Hong Kong, Chuck Lam Chan. And now on floor exercise for Costa Rica, Luciana Alvarado Reed. Luciana Alvarado Reed of Costa Rica on floor exercise. Valentina Prosteas Arias with her first of two vaults for Panama. Coming up on balance beam for Hong Kong, Ho Hat Cheung. Now on floor exercise for Costa Rica, Camila Montoya Jimenez. Camila Montoya Jimenez of Costa Rica on floor exercise. Karen Lozano of Mexico on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Mexico will be Luis Lopez. Now on floor exercise for Costa Rica, Francini Morales Barquedo. Francini Morales Barquedo of Costa Rica on floor exercise. Moments ago, that was Luis Lopez of Mexico on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Mexico, Jimena Moreno. Now on balance beam for Hong Kong, Sao Chung Crystal Kwan. Jimena Moreno of Mexico on uneven bars, and Sao Chung Crystal Kwan of Hong Kong on balance beam. Up next on balance beam for Hong Kong will be Tsi Sum Elizabeth Chen. Now on floor exercise for Costa Rica, Heike Del Sol Salas Castro. Heike Del Sol Salas Castro of Costa Rica on floor exercise.
Thank you.
Sisum Elizabeth Chan of Hong Kong on balance beam. This concludes competition in rotation 7. Gymnasts participating in rotation 8 are welcome back to the arena. May now begin the warm up for rotation 8.
Bye. I got smart money, betting I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. Saying that you know, but I really, really doubt you. Understand, my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy, Iggy, too biggie to be his present. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I let you go, let you back. I finally learned my lesson. No half stepping either, you wanted it, you just playing. I'm listening to you knowing I can't believe what you're saying. It's a million you, baby boo, so don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be one. Like what?
This concludes the warm-up period, and rotation 8 will now begin. Starting off on vault for Colombia, Natalie Rodriguez, followed by Paula Arriaga. Now on uneven bars for Singapore, Colette Chan. On balance beam for Ecuador, Juliana Pino-Alcivar. And on floor exercise for Australia, Georgia Rose Brown. Georgia Rose Brown of Australia on floor exercise. That was Juliana Pino-Alcivar of Ecuador on balance beam. And moments ago on vault for Colombia, Paula Arrivallo. Coming up on vault for Colombia, Maria Villegas, followed by Gina Escobar. Colette Chan of Singapore on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Singapore will be Nadine Joy Nathan. Coming up on balance beam for Chinese Taipei, Lai Pin Nu. Maria Villegas of Colombia on vaults. Next on vault for Colombia will be Gina Escobar, followed by Diana Ardia. Now on floor exercise for Australia, Emma Nedov.
No.
Amanadoff of Australia on floor exercise. Lei Pinu of Chinese Taipei on balance beam. Nadine Joy Nathan of Singapore on uneven bars. Diana Ardia of Colombia on vaults. Up next on uneven bars for Singapore, Tan Zhe'en. Up next on balance beam for Chinese Taipei, Fang Koqing. Now on floor exercise for Australia, Larissa Miller. Larissa Miller of Australia on floor exercise. Fang Koqing of Chinese Taipei on balance beam. Tan Zhe'en of Singapore on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Singapore, Zhong Si'en. Now on floor exercise for Australia, Emily Little. We'll be right back. Emily Little of Australia on floor exercise. Coming up on Uneven Bars for Singapore, Zung Cien. Now on floor exercise for Australia, Chiara Montianu. Chiara Montianu of Australia on floor exercise. Fans, this concludes today's session of competition in the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships brought to you by Hershey's. Let's hear it for all of these talented gymnasts. Gymnastics fans, consider this your own personal invitation to join us in honoring the world-class athletes as we crown the 2016 Pacific Rim Men's and Women's Junior Trampoline Champions. Competitors may now clear the floor to prepare for the award ceremony.
for America's top female gymnasts, the road to Rio goes through San Jose. Witness history when the U.S. Olympic trials tumbles into Gymnastic City, USA. See the nation's best compete for a place on Team USA, July 8th and 10th. Tickets are on sale now through SAP Center Ticket Office or Ticketmaster.com. See the 2016 U.S. Olympic team crowned in San Jose.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we present Junior Women's Trampoline Awards for the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships presented by Hershey's. Please welcome our award winners. Presenting awards, please welcome from the Pacific Alliance of National Gymnastics Federations, the Trampoline Technical Coordinator, Chuck Smith. In junior women's trampoline, finishing in third place and earning the bronze medal with a score of 52.625 for New Zealand, Alexa Kennedy. Winning the silver medal in second place with a score of 52.715 for Russia, Yana Lebedeva. The 2016 Pacific Rim Championships Junior Women's Trampoline Champion, earning the gold medal with a score of 52.805. From Japan, Oka Sugitani. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of the national anthem of Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2016 Pacific Rim Championships Junior Women's Trampoline Champions. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we present the Junior Men's Trampoline Awards for the 2016 Pacific Rim Championships. In third place with a score of 53.705, the bronze medal goes to Russia's Igor Baikov. Winning the silver medal with a score of 55.42, for Japan, Hiroto Uno. The 2016 Pacific Rim Championships Junior Men's Trampoline Champion, winning the gold medal with a top score of 56.875, from Japan, Yamato Ishikawa. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of the national anthem of Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016 Pacific Rim Championships Junior Men's Trampoline Champions. This concludes today's competition, but please join us tonight right here at the Xfinity Arena at 7 p.m. for the Senior Women's Team and All-Around Competition and Senior Trampoline Finals. Doors open at 6 p.m. and tickets for tonight's competition are available at the Xfinity Arena box office.